Welcome back, everybody, to Resident Evil 7. I hear a bobblehead around here. Where is it? Where are you? You damn bobblehead, you. You evil fiend. I swear I heard a bobblehead in here. Maybe not. Maybe it's underneath of us? I don't know. Anyway, so I, you know, off screen, I was watching somebody else's playthrough Resident Evil, because, you know, I like watching Let's Plays, that's why I do these Let's Plays for you guys, and, I've gotta say that I saw something that I'm going to have to do. So, downstairs, let's go downstairs really quick. Let's squeeze through here. I'm not too concerned about Jack right now, because he doesn't seem to be around, because we, you know, he exploded in half. But what we are going to do is we're going to go downstairs, and there is a room that I completely missed that has a very important thing in it. So, like, crucial to the game. So, I didn't even realize that the room was there. So, let's go down the steps here. And then let's continue this way. And this would have made the game a whole lot easier. And actually, it makes me feel better about myself, because I cleared this whole downstairs basement with just a pistol. And you're supposed to have the shotgun. And the reason you're supposed to have the shotgun is because this is a door. I didn't realize that. I thought it was a locked gate. I didn't realize it was movable. And their key. Processing area map. So first off, I think we've hit everything in this area. Yeah. Yep. So first off, let's break these boxes. And then where is it? I know. Lockpick. We need that. Treasure photo. Was that treasure photo? Oh, we can put that tape back in. Let's look at this treasure photo. We'll have to see if we can find that fireplace at some point. But there is a scorpion key right here. Why can we not take it? Oh, we don't have the inventory space. Let's combine this chem fluid with that, and we'll make another healing potion. So now we have room for that. So now we have the scorpion key, which is going to open up a lot more for us. So first off, I think this down here from the playthrough I watched, if I remember right, is the snake key. Yep. So we don't have that. But we have the psychostimulants. That's good. But now the scorpion key opens a couple doors up that we do need. Chem fluid. What can we get rid of here? We already watched this. Do we need it? I don't know. Let's go upstairs, and we'll put this in storage. And the tape in storage bin. And then we will come back down and get that chem fluid. So let's go up the stairs. But yeah, so the scorpion key is going to open up a couple doors, and I'll show you which doors they open up. It's on the map. It's going to open up that little doorway that's going from the main hall into the, that little hallway that's right behind us now. And then upstairs, it also opens up another door, which is going to be key. And I'll show you why here in a second. Let's move that over. What do we need? We need the Scorpion Key on us for sure. Maybe we move this over. We don't really need that at the moment. We'll keep the lockpick on us. Alright, so let's go back downstairs. And pick up that, chem fluid. Son of a bitch, I could have unlocked that door. I wouldn't have had to go all the way around. Let's go through here. Then we'll pick up this chem fluid, and then we'll be done. See? That's unlocked now. Let's see. Locker's over here. So we pick up this chem fluid, and then we will go upstairs. I want to save this chem fluid for gunpowder. Hopefully, we can get some more, make some more bullets out of it. But we're gonna go upstairs. Well, first off, we can unlock this door on the right down here with the Scorpion Key, so we don't have to go through Jack's little hidey hole every time. Somebody was singing just now. That was hauntingly disturbing. And actually, now that I think about it, the door over here opens with the Scorpion Key too, right? No, that's a Crow Key. Okay. Is it a Crow Key, or can I just unlock it with a lockpick? Doesn't fit the lock. Ooh, we can kill this, though. So let's go through here, and we've unlocked this door now. So let's go up top. I do have the third dog's head, so I can unlock the main door now, but we want to go upstairs. I think the only room up here, Grandma's bedroom right there, unlocks with the Scorpion Key. So and there's something very useful in Grandma's bedroom. I'll show you what it is in just a second. I don't want to ruin the surprise, though. Oops. The lights just came on. That's kind of eerie. What's useful in Grandma's bedroom is a broken shotgun, which we can put in place of our current shotgun. Let's pick up that handgun ammo. Another chem fluid. Shotgun shells. Nothing in there. Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm writing to tell you that I finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I'm seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. I'm assuming she didn't do it because she's batshit crazy. Let's look at our inventory. We need to put something in storage here. Probably. We have one chem fluid. Let's combine that with this herb. Then we'll go downstairs, put these two herbs in storage. Yeah. We'll come back upstairs and get that in a second. At least, hold on. Is there a storage bin up here? No, there's not. Okay. Let's go downstairs. That's the snake key. Okay, so we can't open that door up yet. But let's go downstairs. And we'll go put these two herbs in storage, which may be a mistake. We have 28 bullets and 13 shotgun shells. We should be good. Such limited inventory space. Maybe we should take one of these psychostimulants. No, we'll wait on that. We'll hold up. We'll keep them in our inventory, though. Let's put these herbs in there. Then we'll move this. Actually, no. I think it automatically moves stuff around to fit. Because the shotgun takes up two inventory spaces, if I'm not mistaken. Because like I said, I did watch a playthrough on somebody else's channel, and I saw this, and I saw them get the shotgun. I was like, oh, that would have made the downstairs a whole lot easier now, wouldn't it have? Instead of having to use this crappy pistol. What is this? I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog heads relieves so they can't get out of the house. Oh, well, this would have been helpful, too. Well, fuck me. This room would have been definitely helpful, but I had to do it all on my own. That makes me feel more accomplished, though. Let's get this shotgun, though, shall we? Too many items. Shit. We don't want to get rid of any of this stuff. Hold on. Let's go to the storage locker over here. We'll put our psychostimulants and our... maybe our lockpick in storage, and then once we get the gun, then we can come back and get it. It doesn't really matter what we put in storage, quite honestly. Because we're going to come back and get it here in a second. We just need room to take the shotgun off of the bust. And then put the broken one in its place. We're not going to be having both shotguns in our inventory, so I'm not really too concerned about it. I hope there's an upgrade we can have to our inventory at some point so we can hold more. Nice. So now we have ourselves a nice, fancy shotgun. It's beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. So let's grab our stuff out of the locker here. Let's see, what do we want to get? Let's get lockpick for sure. Do we want... I guess let's take psychostimulants. Maybe we just leave that space open, just in case we pick up something else. Let's do that, because we need to pick up gunpowder at some point. Yeah, that's right. We need to leave that open for gunpowder. So we'll... what we might do is when we... later, once we find the snake key, we'll take the psychostimulants. That way we can find all the objects easier. Well, we're outside, so that's progress. Oh, music. That makes things less creepy. Oh, I feel like escaping the yard might be a bad choice. Ooh, an herb. And gunpowder. Let's use this with our gunpowder. Ah, do I want to use it with this to make handgun ammo, though? The handgun's such a piece of shit. Yeah, we need it. Oh. Oh, you can only hold... ah, shit. What the fuck was that noise? Let's look through the bushes here, see if there's anything we can pick up. We're not going to escape the yard, I can tell you that much right now. Like, I just, this game is not going to let us do that. Now, we need to pick up some items to unlock that. Supplements. The fuck are supplements? We got steroids? And medicine. Oh, there's a mannequin head in that toilet. How lovely. Let's go in the RV. See what this has to hold. There's a lot of shit in here. Steroids increase max health immediately. Nothing in here. There's a lot of shit in here. Antique coin. Can't... Ooh, there's another handgun. We don't need that, though. Oh, there's that photo. What did that say on the back? It's too late for them. Oh. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. If I'm dead, she finds... I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she has with Mia, she knows something. If we have to see him, I can cure myself. I have to get out more. Okay. Anything over here? We don't have a tape to put in there. Ooh, a bra. Maybe it's Zoe's. Yeah, maybe she's hot. Who knows? Broken handgun. Why wouldn't we know? We have a regular handgun. Why would we need a broken handgun? Let's see. Let's put this over in storage. Actually, hold on. What happens if... How do we get these? How do we get all this stuff? Oh, I wonder if that's the coins. I wonder if that's what the coins are for. Hold on, let's put this over. Shit, I got rid of all those coins, too. Oh, that's what the coins are for. Shit, and I got rid of all of them. Oh no, I could have had unlocked one of these. I don't have any more coins either. Son of a bitch. Well, there's a lesson for you. Don't get rid of the coins. That sucks. Let's put the scorpion key in here because we don't need that anymore. We unlocked all the doors in the house with the scorpion key. Alright. We have two open item slots. Broken handgun. Let's put that over here for now. Alright, and let's go ahead and save. And then I guess we're gonna try to exit the yard? Maybe? I don't know. I really wish I wouldn't have gotten rid of those coins, because that would have been useful to get that health increase. Or a better handgun. But we have a shotgun now, so. Where's the phone at? Oh, there it is, right in front of me. Zoe, is this your bra? Are you hot?
You made it.
I did.
I've ever seen you make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated.
No shit.
I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Mm-hmm.
There's no way to get it out.
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
Yeah, that is the question.
If I was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I.
Threesome?
The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Okay. Well, we got rid of Jack. I'm assuming he's probably not dead, though. If one has to guess. I wonder what this is over here. Well, whatever it is, we don't have what we need to put in there. Let's look around. Before we try to leave, let's look around the outside of the property here, just in case we miss something to pick up. It's locked. Okay. We'll have to unlock that at some point, I'm sure. This guy does not sprint very fast at all, does he? Coin. Health, here I come. More max health. I love it. Where are you? There you are. It's all mine. Steroids. Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases max health. Effect lasts indefinitely. Let's use it. Max health is increased. Very nice. Yeah, we have to keep an eye out for these coins then. Unfortunately, I got rid of like 3 of them. We could have had that handgun too. Now, I don't like she said, hopefully you can handle my mother. I feel like I can. But I'm not so confident anymore. Actually, you know what? Hold on. Before we go down, let's save again, because now we've listened to the phone call, and we have our max health increased. So let's save. And then let's mosey on down to the house. I guess it's near the water, she said. What is our objective? Search the old house for the serum. It has to be down that way. There's nothing else here. Yeah, that's the locked door. But that's the route that we need to go. Yeah, let's go this way. Oh, this is the, this is the bridge that Mia was on that the crazy bitch chased her down. Oh, that's lovely. Anything over here? No. Death down there. Nothing over there. At least I don't think so. No. Okay. I feel a little bit better carrying this shotgun around. Jesus, what the f- That thing was gonna attack me. At least I feel like they were gonna attack me. Maybe I was wrong, but that thing was coming right at me. I had to defend myself. Looking around for items while we're here. We could go in that door. Can we go down there? That looks like a ramp right there. Let's go in this door to the right here really, really quick. Whatever the fuck that is, it's I don't know if I can get past that thing yet. We're gonna go the other way. She's upstairs. Go up. Or don't go up. Okay. Holy sh! How do you get past that thing? Well, that doesn't seem to be doing anything. I can't go down in there either. Well, how do we get past these fly things? What happens if we shoot him with a shotgun? Nothing. Can I run past him? I can. It actually doesn't... Jesus Christ, they're still following me. I just wasted a bunch of ammo, though. Let's reload. I know how survival horror games are, and I don't. Insects will just keep on coming as long as their hives are intact. Shoot the hives down from the walls and ceilings if you want to stop the insects. Okay. With a burner. You can press A while moving backward to close it. Oh, it saved automatically here. Nice. So, let's shoot these things first. Where's the third one? There it is. I hate bugs. I really do. Is that doing anything? That doesn't seem to be doing anything. Oh, it is. Just slowly. I feel like this is a big waste of ammo. Jesus Christ. Fuck bugs. I don't have the ammo to do this. Like, I don't have the ammo to keep on shooting these things. I'm not taking any damage from them. Let's just run past them. Yeah, we can just run past them. Ew. Spiders. We're gonna reload, because I wasted like 40 bullets on that one hive, and I don't feel like wasting that much mini bullets. I can just run past these dudes, like these little swarms of enemies. I can just run past, and they don't seem to follow you into the next room. So, I'm just gonna do that. My cat just yelled at me. Hello. Alright, let's run in here. Fucking hate bugs. Fuck you, bug. Oh, God, they fucking give me the creeps. Just bugs in general. Just creep me the fuck out. I'm not scared of them, I just don't like them. Let's run past. Head down, run past. Alright, we made it into this room. Cool. Shotgun shells, very nice. I feel like there's stuff in those rooms that we could find, but we would have to kill the nests, and I don't have what it takes to do that right now. Like, I just don't have the type of ammo that's needed. Let's... Old house. So we don't want to go upstairs. It said don't go upstairs. We could go to the gallery. We could go to the water station. Let's go to the water station. Apparently the cure is somewhere in here. I just picked up something. I don't know what I picked up. Solid fuel. A flammable facade that burns fiercely when ignited. It can't be used as is. Probably have to combine that with the chem fluid. If I had to guess. Fuck bugs. Fuck you, you piece of shit. I hate you. I hate you, bugs. Burner nozzle. Okay. Wait a second. In the videotape when Mia was downstairs, she found that thing that said it was a part of something. I wonder if we put that burner nozzle on it, it'll turn into like a flamethrower. That would be useful. Let's go check it out. How much you want to bet whatever we need is in that little place right over there, and we need to figure out a way to get over there. I don't like that nest. Oh god! They found me! Can't fly through doors. Oh god! No, this is fucking scary as shit! I hate bugs. Fuck bugs. I'm okay with everything else, but fuck bugs. Seriously. I fucking hate them. Tell you what. We're gonna save here. I need to compose myself, because I fucking can't stand bugs. Like, in real life, either. I'm not scared of them, but I don't want to be around them, because they're nasty and they're disgusting, and they have a lot of legs and they're just weird. So, we're going to end off this part here. On the next part, we will go downstairs over there and try to figure out what we have to do in here. But until then, thank you guys for watching this part of Resident Evil 7. Sorry, had to burp there for a second. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe to the channel for more Resident Evil 7 gameplay, leave some feedback in the comment section below, and I see you guys next time.